right now? What's missing from your second record? What haven't you not written? And I was like, no, the more I think about it, I don't have like that fun crowd participation, just laid back song. I've never had one of those. And I want to just talk about taking a break from reality for a second and kicking your shoes off, having a drink and just dancing, do whatever you want. So this is my brand new single. It's called Sway. But hey, can't live in a shadow.